Hi, my name is Ramesh and welcome to part 2 of this series, Think Your Way to Success, How to Develop a Winning Mindset part 2. In this video and the succeeding parts, I will talk about the key secrets with relevant and very effective content and support it with image illustrations for ease of understanding. I will give more clarity about a winning mindset and then get down to revealing the secret tips that will take you on the path to achieving success. If you understand and implement each of these tips, it will increase your confidence and make you discover your strengths and weaknesses. With external help, you can improve your abilities and learn new skills to overcome your potential weaknesses, thereby removing obstacles to achieving your success. How to develop a success mindset? Change your mindset to change your results. To change your present status and create different results, you need to first master your mindset, and then rest of actions begin to fall into well-defined path to change your life. This is the essential element for success in any area of life. Make over your mind to produce amazing results. Reformed mind creates a winning mindset that influences our outlook, determines the scope of our goals, and ultimately sets us on a path of growth and success. The two most powerful words for a winning mindset are until and despite. The two most powerful words for a winning mindset are until and despite. For personal life or business, if you embrace these two words, you will be unstoppable. Understand the fact that you should keep working until you create success and wealth, and then embrace that you will build your wealth mindset despite all your current circumstances, challenges, and past struggles. The difference between good and great is not just the skill set, it is the mindset. Mindset is important because our actions, behavior, and decisions are all influenced by it. An effective mindset is one that makes the best use of your available resources, time, energy, and efforts, and uses them to create positive change for your life. Your mind is an inner reflection of your overall outlook. It is what defines you, your personality, and everything that concerns you. Mindset is so important as it affects our decisions, actions, behavior, the direction we take in life, the outcome of whatever goals we set for ourselves, the chances of achieving those goals. Power of thought shapes our mindset. Success mindset consists of 6 key factors: vision and goals, strong burning desire, beliefs, thoughts, decisions, and actions. Secret tips and tricks. Create a vision. A vision might be the most powerful way to keep you focused on what you want in life while keeping you motivated in achieving it. A vision will open up your mind to many possibilities and a brighter and bigger future. Create a grand vision for your life because you become what you believe in. If you cannot see it yourself, then it will never happen. If you can't see it, you will never achieve it. A vision is the capability to see beyond your current reality.
creating and inventing what does not presently exist and becoming what you are not right now. When you can envision a future that is better, happier, more successful, you are more likely to make the changes that are necessary for you to follow the defined path to achieve it. By creating a vision for your life, you create a destination, and you cannot choose a direction, route, without a destination. If you do not make sure to keep your vision alive and kicking in your mind, everything else that does not receive your full attention will slowly fade away until nothing is left. To produce success, you must turn your vision from imagination to sustainable reality. Number two, define and set your goals. I will publish a separate video on how to set your goals shortly, and please subscribe to watch it soon after its release. However, I will explain briefly about setting goals in this part of the video. Goal setting is the first step towards successful goal achievement. This will put your life into action mode. Define your goal by writing down what you wish to accomplish for each goal. The truth is that achieving your goals is a lot harder than just deciding what goals you want to achieve. If you want to succeed, you need to set goals. Without goals, you lack focus and direction. Goal setting not only allows you to take control of your life's direction, it also provides you a benchmark for determining whether you are actually succeeding. Goal setting plus persistent action plus focus is equal to success. Trial and error approaches are great for getting quick results and lessons, but not suitable for life-changing goals. But for goal achievement to succeed in the long term, you need to have a well-defined system in place to sustain it. Trial and error approaches are great for getting quick results, but they are not suitable for life-changing goals. But for goal achievement to succeed in the long term, you need to have a well-defined system in place to sustain it. The Eiffel Tower, one of the world's greatest steel structures, was not built from just randomly welded steel parts like steel bars, beams, plates, but through a well-calculated engineering design, plan, engineering formulae, load and stress calculations, and drawings. It was through envisioning, strategizing against environmental effects, elements, precision in planning and execution that enabled it to be built, much to the surprise of everyone in 1889. SMART goals are defined as follows. The goals should be specific, they should be clear, concise, and tangible. Goals should be measurable. Goals are actionable. You can do something to actually make this happen. Goals must be realistic. You should have at least 50% chance to achieve them. And they should be time-bound. Goals should have deadlines. SMART goal setting is one of the most effective tools in setting and achieving goals. Create your SMART goals, make a plan with action steps with daily and weekly activities. Set deadlines for each goal, take action in a consistent manner, overcome obstacles, and keep moving forward. Stick with it till you achieve success.
Hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next part.